Kate pours 3/4 cup of orange juice for herself and another 7/8 cup for her sister. How much orange juice does Kate pour? Show your work. Write an addition or subtraction equation to solve the word problem using some of the following numbers and symbols. Some numbers are used more than once. If all the boxes are confusing, you can just do your equation in any blank space.